point of finance minister announced a rapid of economic reforms, with the exception of the oil sector, it's now only 21 foreign investors. Education from the US
Army. It's about the same hometown of Tikrit. US soldiers again carried out searches. However, no weapons were found, nor were any suspects arrested. These aggressive operations do nothing to generate sympathy amongst ordinary Iraqis.